biology is a science, but it's a science that studies living things. So it's almost impossible to ask a question in biology that doesn't have associated with it an ethical question. There's a lot that biologists can do. What biologists are capable of doing expands incredibly. Every day we hear in the news that they've been able to move genes from one animal to another, clone an animal. There's a lot that biologists can do, but sometimes it's not a question of what we can do, but what we should do. And I think it's good for students as a part of their GUR program to think about those questions. What is the value of that research? What are the potential benefactors of that research? How much does it cost? So who can afford it? There's all kinds of questions. And once you start asking those questions and making decisions based on the answers to those questions, then that is ethics. That's bioethics. One of the things that we do talk about in physiology when we talk about pathology, and one of the topics that we cover is pain, we talk about the equitable treatment of pain, because everyone's perception of pain is different. It's similar to some ethical questions in biology, because your perception, your place in time, your position in society makes a difference about your access to some of the technologies that biologists have created.